I was a stone-cold aerial hunter. Death from above. Only problem is, you're not the only one. Our guys call it a great Leonopteryx.
It is Toruk, last shadow.
Yeah, right. It's the last one you ever see.
My grandfather's grandfather was Toruk Makto, writer of Last Shadow.
He wrote this?
Toruk chose him. It has only happened 5 times since the time of the first songs.
That's a long time.
Yes. Toruk Makto was mighty. He brought the clans together in a time of great sorrow. All Na'vi people know the story.